Bossman on the AFO Freak for fast mover and warthog fire.
Roger, Commander. We have eyes on those warthogs.
Mother, what's the plan? It's supposed to no-go.
Get to the front gate any way you can. The ANA are arriving there now.
Guys on the right, take them out. Rabbit, 12 o'clock.
We got a beat on where the orders are coming from.
We got bigger problems.
Neptune 1. Target is bunched up enemy at the gate. Numerous enemy and small arms threats.
Neptune 1, this is Ugly 35. I can't tell the cowboys from the Indians down there. Can you mark targets?
Rabbit, mark the gate for a strike. Roger, target is marked with soft land. Ugly 35, nice job. Target destroyed.
Roger, Neptune 1 coming around for a second pass.
BTI, 12 o'clock!
Ugly 35, Charlie Mike on same position. Marking target. Take out the vehicle.
Roger, Ugly 35, tallies your laser on approach.
Terminate. Ugly 35, Delta Hotel. Vehicle eliminated.
Roger, Neptune 1, go get him.
We're still taking indirect mortar fire here. Do you have eyes on those mortar crews?
Negative, Panther. Stand by.
Roger.
Target's 12. Low right.
Down.
Goodbye.
Stay down. Grenade, get down.
Raise you when we're there. Keep your eyes near, Stanford.
Roger that.
Tower, huh?
gun. Left of the door. Hide. Right.
Sure, take your corners.
Afghans on the left. Watch your fires. Stagger, three! Moving up. Contact, 11 o'clock. Got a guy in 10.
Almost there.
Get down. Contact.
upstairs.
Target. power it up.
I have General Flag on VTC, sir.
Sir, we are in and operational.
Colonel, we've been going over your battle plan, and we're a little concerned.
What is it that concerns you?
Boys in Langley tell me that between 100 and 350 Al-Qaeda are preparing to bring the fight to us, not to mention the probability of high-value targets moving through the area. Now, if they make it into Pakistan, our hands are tied.
Those numbers are incorrect, sir. Our intel shows the resistance is much higher, possibly more than 1,000.
Well, if that's the situation, it's even more vital to move now. We want boots on the ground in 24 hours.
We have Tier 1 AFO teams inserting into the valley now, sir. They've already provided us with valuable intel on enemy positions in the surrounding mountains.
And that's a start. But I want the 10th Motown, the Rangers, and the 187th in this fight ASAP.
Sir, AFO will be able to identify and destroy enemy targets with airstrikes. Then we'll send in the troops to prevent any escape into Pakistan.
Colonel, you're not hearing me. And I want to be very clear on this point. I am giving you 24 hours to get our forces into that valley. 24 hours. Now make it happen. We're done here.
Where are we with the AFO teams?
Wolfpack is expected to be in position within the hour. They're riding into the AO now.
Riding?
Yes, sir. Wolfpack likes to move fast.